For question A, we're asked to find the magnitude of the electric field. First, we need to find our area, which is pi radius squared, which is pi 0.2.